guys, I am in Supía, a nearby town in Caldas department. Going to stay here a couple of hours, walk the streets, see the central part. So let's go, let's come together right now. Papa, let's go and see. I think I can already see the central part of the town. Over there you can see the church, the principal church, so this should be the central point. So let's go there, little by little. It is much warmer here than in my town, which is just 10 kilometers away, but here is, I think, minimum by 5 degrees higher. The temperature is higher by 5 degrees Celsius minimum, because it is more down the hill and the climate is a bit different here. I love Supía. So this is, I guess, the central part. Just behind me the sign saying that I love Supía. I love Supía. I love Supía. Okay. The central park. Should be a monument for Simon Bolivar, as it happens in every single town in Colombia. So let's see if I'm right.
I was right, actually, guys. But
Azul Libertador, Simon Bolivar. 2 hour liberator, Simon Bolivar. In every single town, a monument for this person. As in communist times in the Soviet Union, it was for Lenin. Lenin everywhere, in every town, every square. Lenin, 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 Lenin. Of course, I don't compare those two people. Just telling about the abundance of the monuments for one person. I like those trees. Look at their branches. Shall we go inside the church? What do you think, guys?